Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
주셨어요.
Which means,
you gave it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
주셨어요. 주셨어요. 주셨어요.
One more time.
주셨어요. 주셨어요. 주셨어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.